just thrown it back up in a ponytail, because we are today going to be trying out Red Hot Earth Sauna Mask, and it's a de-stress mask. So this is what it looks like. Basically, it's cleansed to the core with rich red clay and pressed jasmine. Relax as our self-heating face mask opens pores, clearing excess oils without drying. So we've got to wet our face, apply it, leave it on for 15 minutes, and then rinse and see how we get on. So I'm just going to dampen my face a little bit, like so, see how this goes on. I got this off Amazon for, I think it was like £1. So this is what it looks like. Oh my gosh, I've just got it everywhere. I think it's melted or something. I don't know. I don't know if it's supposed to be like this runny. It's like running everywhere. Oh man, it's like really warm. So I don't know if it's like melted because of all the heat that's been going on. It smells really nice. But yeah, I've just got it all over the sink. And it's like really runny. I don't think it's supposed to be that way. I think it's probably melted. So I'm going to leave this on and we will see how I turn out in a little while. I'm just going to clean up my sink and bathroom. Hi guys, so I am back and my face feels really nice and smooth. It's definitely done what it was supposed to do. My face is not actually too red compared to the other one that I used last week. Yeah, my face is like not red or anything, it's not like my face red. So yeah, I would definitely recommend this mask. So I hope you enjoy the video and I'll have one coming very soon.